week 4 practice course. What traffic would an implicit deny firewall rule blocks? Everything not allowed. The process of converting log entry field into a standard format is called log normalization. A dash can protect your network from DOS attack. Flood guard. Using different virtual lanes for different network devices is an example of network separation. How do you protect against DHCP server attack? DHCP snooping. What does dynamic ARP inspection protect against? ARP management. What kind of attack does IP source guard protect against? IP snooping attack. The reverse proxy is different from a proxy because a reverse proxy provides remote access. What underlying the metric encryption cipher does WEP use? RC4. What key length does WEP encryption support? Check all that applies. 64 and 122. What the recommended way to protect a VPA2 network? Check all that applied. Complex paraphrase and unique SSID. If you are connected to a switch and your NIC is in promiscuous mode, what traffic would you be able to capture? Traffic to and from your machine or broadcast traffic. What could be used to sniff traffic on a switch? Port mirroring. What does TCP dump does? Perform packet capture and analysis. Compared to TCP dump, Wireshake has a much wider range of support protocols. A network intrusion detection system watches for potential malicious traffic and dash when it detects an attack. Trigger karta alert ko. What does a network intrusion prevention system do when it detects an error? Wo block kar deta traffic ko. Theek hai. Ye hai answer iske.
चलो इधर भाग।